compartment to the MCI, and I'm going to zoom in. I'm going to go ahead and back up so you see the whole thing. And I'm going to move in closer. Here's the oil dipstick and the oil fill. And I'm going to swing over here to the, this over here to the left is the coolant. It's hard to see that, but there's the, where you read that up above it is the fill cap. And right in the middle here is the transmission oil. I think that's pretty much the basic stuff that the drivers will need to know.